Heavenly Father, we thank you for yet another opportunity for us to get together, Lord, in fellowship. We thank you, Lord, for every family member here today. We pray, Lord, that you would bless us and that you would bless us in our nutrition, that you would bless us today in everything that we partake in. Bless those that prepare the food and those that are getting ready to take and partake of the food. Bless us and keep us in thy Son Jesus' name we do pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Hey, Grandma, happy birthday. I just want to thank you for all that you've done for me. And I just want to wish you a happy birthday. However old you are, you know, many more years after. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Grandma. Hope you enjoy it. I love you so much. You're stuck with me for like 20 more years. Hopefully more than that. All right, enjoy your birthday. Love you.
Grandma Hutch, I want to tell you I love you, you know, and happy birthday. I want to wish you that you have many more. God bless you with many more. And I just hope you enjoy your day, and hope you have a good day.
We just wanted to say happy birthday to you. Hopefully many more. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Grandma. Love you. Happy birthday, Grandma.
Fucking Gaga.
With my mom, who's now in heaven looking down upon us, and I just feel so fortunate and blessed that God just brought us all back together to celebrate your birthday, looking like you're 21. Mm-hmm. Here's to you. We love you. God bless you.
I bless you. And we're so glad to be here to share in this particular moment, and we just wish you all the best. And many, many, many more. Cha-cha-cha. Happy birthday. All right. Happy birthday from the McKinnons in ATL. You know.
Give us 60 plus drinks. Line them up.
Okay.
Line them up. You can handle it. You're grown now. She's starting off with a 7-up.
Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.
64 years.
That is good.
Cheers. Would you? I got it.
Hold that.
Yeah.
All your speed. You know, we're good for that.
Everything
comes from the water. Yeah. Big, easy. You know. Turn to the side.
Turn to the left of that generation.
Screw that. Screw that.
Y'all trying to be gangsters.
Sing it, gangsters. Sing it, gangsters. Everything 15 miles an hour drive-by.
You're 20 what?
Just to know you, because being around you, you just keep everything light and lively. I wish you a very happy birthday and hope you have many, many more. Well, you are the best friends I've ever met. True lady all the way. Have so much class.
Your birthday with you, and I hope I am with you next year to celebrate. You have a wonderful day, and God bless you.
I don't see how that can happen though. I never been in one day. The way you said, they said it's gonna happen. I can't see how it all go with one day. To me, it will have to take a period. If it happens like this, it will have to happen one more period.
Right, right, right.
Can you
believe
that he's talking about all the clamors? Or do you believe that he's talking about populated people?
When
I say new people, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
But that is coming back to this person. We are in 7-year peace treaty that they're talking about now in Israel. Everything about Israel is mainly in the focus on Israel.
So anybody who supports Israel and running for the president, he's saying, they ain't, they can forget.
They just Israel. It's like, why all the things in the world? Why is everybody else focused on Israel? It's a piece of poverty that's almost 25 acres of land. Everybody, that's the most holy place in the world. Everybody, there's Arabs, there's Christians, everybody's saying, well, no, this is where my Jesus is coming. This is where my Messiah is coming. Nobody but Jesus is coming back.
He's going to
know.
But everybody wants that little piece of
problem. But they're going to come through Jesus if you want to be saved. If you keep going over here, you'll be it. No in between.
Right.
If you're against Christ and you don't believe, you're antichrist. The four against me, that's it. In between, there's no black and white. That's it. Ezekiel 36, Ezekiel 37, 38.
Jeremiah. Jeremiah.
Right. You know when in 9/11, where the building fell and knocked down the only sycamore tree?
Yeah.
That is in the chapter of John, when they talk about that, where the sycamore tree fell, so all these politicians, the harbinger, got up and said, well, we're going to replace it with a sycamore tree fell. Somebody that they don't know replace it with another type of tree is all biblical. The book of Joel. Exactly what happened on 9/11. Believe it or not, it happened.
Yeah.
I don't even believe Jesus is even alive. He's giving us a glimpse of the past. A glimpse of the Connecticut shootings, a glimpse of the weather changes, what they thought would never happen in New Jersey. They never thought that would happen, but that's how the world's mind. They're doing doomsday preppers because that's what they're thinking in their mind. They're prepared for the tribulation, those that don't believe in Jesus Christ. We're going to be raptured up. We're going to be safe from all that that's happening on the world. So he's showing you glimpses of what's going on. It's happening.
What happened?
It's happening. Oh. Folks are going to be watching the game and John and this stuff.
Drinking all that bad stuff.
Oh, y'all said
and they better be saved. That's and put right. Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. Right. And put this bad liquor down. You don't need these kind of spirits. You need Jesus.
That's right.
Don't follow me.
Hey Tony, happy birthday. I can't believe you're 60. I won't say. You look fabulous. You look so beautiful. I love you. We would not hesitate to do this in our home for you, your family. We're so grateful to have you in our lives, and may God bless you many more. Thank you. Have a Merry Christmas too.
Thank you. We love you.
Hey Tony, happy birthday to you. Shout out from Jill, your girl from New Orleans, the Big Easy. They say that the older you get, the better you get. So I know, girl, we are fine wine. That's exactly what we are. So again, happy birthday to you and blessings. And may God keep you and always be with you.
A blessed birthday, and it helps you have many, many more.
Annette, this is your big sister Myrna. I want to wish you a happy birthday, and I want God to bless you many, many more. And when you reach my ripe age of 66, God will bless you entirely. I wish you wealth, peace, health, and happiness. God bless you, sis. Love you.
We love you, Mom. Happy birthday. We love you so much. We're just happy to be here celebrating another wonderful birthday with you. You're fabulous. We love you. May God bless you and continue to prosper you and for you to have a beautiful 2013 as we end 2012.
I'm up here again now with my husband. This is our first year as Mr. and Mrs. Hoskins, wishing you a happy birthday, Mom. This is really special for us.
I'm just so proud to be at another Christmas Eve for you.
Yes, we're celebrating early, Mother. We love you so much. We just wish you much, much, much happiness and have a blessed years to come.
Oh yeah.
And enjoy your day today. This is your day. We love you, Mr. and Mrs. Hoskins. We love you, Mother.
And enjoy the feast.
Yes. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.